Yeah, give me fairy power.
Link, Lana, and Tetra heeded the ancient king's advice and headed for a place of great darkness. Tetra resolved to fight alongside Link and Lana until this world had returned to normal. For she knew she could not sit idly by if someone lurking in her own world was the reason behind these strange happenings. Destination, the trio could feel the power of the darkness grow stronger. As the darkness enveloped her, Lana began to strongly sense Sia's presence in the land.
So, we get to play as King Daphnis! Aw, I can't select him. Protecting herself. I don't know about y'all, but my messenger is completely and utterly safe. Where'd he go? Wait, how they... Okay, I see how they got in there. feel like I'm piloting a Gundam. A Gundam with great hair. Whoops. Excellent. I'm the Planet Buster. Not anymore. Not true. That's exactly what I'm doing. Ooh, who's the chest for? Open it. No. Ooh. New weapon. Right, gotta get the new weapon later. Right now? I'm already doing that! I'm literally going in a big circle. Nope. This way. It. Where are you? Oh, there you are. All right, I'm back to see ya. Alright, that skilled summoner needs to leave. Alright, that chest belongs to keep the... And no one's protecting Sia right now. Give me a quick sec. Oh, you're a ghost, so of course you're able to do all this without using your actual hands. Crud. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Where is everybody? No, you fools! Not to worry. I'll cover this myself. Right, time to drop the moon on him. Alright, let's see what he got. There you are. You're starting to get to her. No, 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 no. Alright, the only way to defeat the skilled summoner easily is this one. What? All right, this party just got a lot spicier. Alright, then I have to survive until I defeat her. I'm trying! Come on. Come on. There we go. And now we know everything. Except for his location. Oh my. That's actually a cool finisher. Ooh.